I'm Lauren Cooney, and this is Cindy's Stories. So,
I'm Charlie Lyons, and this is Cindy's Stories.
I've had a pint of Sambuca, but that's it.
What flavour were the VKs?
Oh, apple, definitely. Yeah. Apple.
Every time.
Cindy's is good tonight. It was a VK fuel fest as fun.
That's all.
Birthday. I'm allowed to have a pint of Sambuca. Come on.
Did you give us your dance moves?
I don't want to embarrass myself.
Yeah? That sort of stuff?
That kind of stuff.
And with that, you didn't pull?
I heard somebody, right? Can you do this?
We pulled and we don't know what to do about it.
Each other or?
I got curry. Curry literally everywhere. It's hard to stress just how much curry was. Just how everywhere.
It was quite chilly, so I am actually wearing clothes.
It was such a filthy night. Like, the lads were literally just tearing up the dance floor and like
actual physical fights in Cindies.
Yeah, blood and everything. Yeah.
But I don't really.
Oh my god, she's disgusting. She's
buzzing. Buzzing. Why not?
She's absolutely disgusting. I cannot believe. Yeah. She's
and then, did you pull her off that? I mean, that would be the natural consequence.
I didn't pull her because. You know, it just wasn't appropriate.
Lady.
She's got three legs and no breasts. And
she bought me a VK as recompense.
Well, I met a lot of nice ladies, but no nice smooches. I sort of went up behind and gave them a good, you know, well, not a grab so much as a sort of, like, how you doing. But
some random bint.
Well, did you get him back?
No, bint is a woman.
A bint is a woman, Varsity TV, just so you know.
Hello, I'm Charlie Lyons. Welcome back to Varsity TV. How's your evening been?
Well, I mean, it started off pretty badly, actually. I was on a night with the drinking stock, drinking society, bed knobs and broomsticks, but without a bed or a broom, so just knobs and sticks. And we came out to Cindy's tonight to try and pick up, you know, just pick up a bit of fun. Wasn't going that well, you know, even after Mr. Brightside, you know, the ladies weren't being drawn to the flame.
And that's almost a guarantee.
Pretty, you know, every time I've come here before, it's been a guarantee. You know, I've walked off with a harem of ladies in my midst. Luckily, all it took was a bit of sex on fire for this hot chick to step my way. So, and now, you know, who's got the prize, you know? The cat's got the cream, some slightly off cream, sure, but, you know, cream nonetheless. The sponge is going to be too dry, and so some cream, mouldy cream, bit of a shame, but I'd rather have that than dry sponge. And this dry sponge is going off now, so that's a bit of a bit of a shame, but, you know, at least I've still got the cream.
Relief?
Yeah.
He got off with a bird.
Come on, mate.
Tell him.
Don't be.
He's got a girlfriend.
I'm sorry, I don't really understand. What did you do exactly?
Well, I kind of frotted people. Like, you know, when you
frotted people.
Well, everybody's a critic. Everyone comes to Cindy's.
You know,
it's
bad.
It's
all right.
No, it's okay. You could go and you could have some fun.
We'll all have fun.
Good fun. I like it. Lots of music, lots of drink, lots of girls.
What was your favourite song? What VKs do you have?
Maybe one. I'm not really.
Oh, San Francisco, and in the city.
They like the Venga Boys. You might not, but they do. Yeah. Right. And did you meet the love of your life?
No, not yet.
Not yet.
Do you have one? The one with your hands.
Come on, show us. How do you dance the Venga Boys?
You always do one with your hands.
We'll sing a song.
The Venga Boys are coming. You always do that one with your hands.
This is Lauren Cooney for Varsity TV. So guys, tell me about your night at Cindy's.
Yeah, I had an amazing best night. Lord,
do you know what? It's actually the first time I've been there, and it's like totally cool inside. It's like bar at one end, and it's got bar at the other end as well. I didn't expect both bars happening at the same time. So if I like go to bar, get a drink, and go to other bar, and dance again, it's fucking great.
Did you have lots of drink, young man?
No, I only had one WKD, like, boom.
But he's relaxed.
Your lips are very red.
Thanks.
The worst night of my life, I'm going to be honest with you.
Oh, first time I've been in this year. Average. It smells the same.
I guess I'm happy that I got through Cindy's and kept my girlfriend.
Yeah, so why was it the worst night of your life?
I'm not here anymore. I've just come back to visit. I was hoping to pull, but I didn't.
Yeah, I think I like
that.
It's good. He expects
it's
too
been
much.
A it's been a failure.
You pulled tonight, Gosh.
No.
What kind of moves did you pull?
Moves?
Yeah. Pulling moves.
Top shapes.
Do you guys want to
do for sure?
Are you keen?
Yeah. Thank you very much.
How hard did you try?
I gave my best shot, but it just wasn't good enough on the night.
Look at his shoes.
Hello, I'm Charlie Lyons, and welcome back to Cindy's Stories. How's your evening been, lads?
Messy.
Hi.
I like your hat. Where's it from?
Spain.
Did you bring it with you?
Clunge.
Look, I tried to get my proverbial freak on, but it just didn't happen tonight.
I met my dream bitch.
Hey, is this her?
Unfortunately, not. No, we're just college friends, but no, definitely met my dream girl.
Say to them.
Okay, ladies,
go on.
Stay where you are. Who the fuck are you?
Hello. What do you want, babe? I'm on the phone to Ali right now.
Really?
Yeah, Ali, are you in?
I'm on Varsity. Oh, you're on Varsity TV, Ali.
Yeah,
Varsity TV.
Okay. Good music, good cheese.
Toshé Natra, Gramagan.
Was that in Irish? Was that in English?
It was unnaturally. It was unnatural fun, like.
I can say Pog Mahone.
Pog Mahone.
Which means kiss my Irish arse.
It says kiss my Irish as well.
And I can say Camellia Forte, which means a thousand thank yous in Irish.
No. That's Camellia Forte.
Camellia Forte.
Yeah, you're going. You're on the bandwagon now, aren't you? You're on the
Perfect, I'll see you in a minute. Okay, what do we want?
Pizza.
Nowadays, they drink all the drinks, basically. It's a problem with the culture.
Chips and cheese.
Chips and
cheese.
The nights are young, get back in there. Go get your drink on.
That's it. And the bandwagon.
My mother was born in Dublin.
Your mother?
And she'd love Cindy. If she was
I know. Cindy's is back in, it's a long way back in Irish history. Though.
It does, because when the potato famine came in, everyone went to Cindy's to feast on the cheese.
I heard that as well.
What are we
because
about?
If there's no potatoes, there's always cheese.
My tita man for Boss TV.
Cheddar is as many calories as a potato, so you get just as much energy.
Oh, She's lying. Well, that's not why you're just like us. So. How come you're tita man?
Have you ever been to cattle mart?
To
a cattle mart.
Is that where you buy cows?
Yeah.
No, never. I've never been to cattle mart.
Right. Well, review a cattle mart, and that's what Cindy's is like.
But it wasn't really, because no one was buying any cows. In fact, if anything, I was buying cheese.
There's a few lads buying cows tonight.
But they brought back the birthday girl. So birthday girl, 21 today. Yeah. How did it feel?
Halfway to 42.
It was quite depressing.
But what cows? Fucking a few women leaving tonight with lads.
That's a little bit sexist to say that women are cows. It's a little bit degenerate to describe a female species as a cow.
Like, people seem to forget that Cindy's actually this fun. Yeah,
yes.
Go back.
This is my boyfriend, took 2 years.
Nice to meet you, how are you doing?
So ask him that question.
Did you get some action?
I got a lot of action tonight.
Wait a minute, sorry.
Domestic here, hold on.
And if they're balls, they have bullets, then that's Cindy's.
Why are you wearing a tea towel?
Why are you not wearing a tea towel?
Why are you wearing a tea towel?